Okay, welcome to Paradise World Videos. Today we're in Playa Flamenca Beach Commercial Centre, which is very, very popular for the locals because it has so much in here, bars and restaurants, and there is so many posh restaurants in here that are unbelievable, highly recommended by a lot of the locals. And there's a fantastic Chinese in here, which is probably one of the best Chinese's in the area. So yeah, I'm going to show you these super duper restaurants and this Chinese. We'll have a look around at the bars. Now if you want to come to this commercial centre, it's on the M332 just after Punta Prima, and it's just before you get to La Zenia. You come off at the roundabout where you've got the Burger King and the Rocky's restaurant. But yeah, there's lots and lots of good quality restaurants on here. I mean, this place in the summertime is very, very popular, but out of season it's very quiet, but you still got the popular bars that are open. So we're going to show you this nice Chinese, which is highly recommended. It's probably the best you'll ever have in the area, and great value for 12 euros, three course meal with a dessert and a drink, or half a bottle of wine, whatever you choose to design. I mean, this place has got a bit for everybody. You've got the charity shop just along here, and also you've got the dental clinic, plenty of local bars and cafes. You've got hairdressers. Absolutely, I recommend it for Sunday lunch. There's two places that are recommended for Sunday lunch. So we'll take you down here. We've actually got a little band playing on down here. A few people here. So that's the sea view bar. Got a bit of entertainment at the sea view bar. As you can see, got three levels. We're at the very top level. We've got quite a few people dotted around at the bars. We're going to take a look around. We'll be right back. tapas. Yeah, Paguna Bistro. So yeah, you can get a four course menu in there, 16 euros. And just tucked up on the right hand corner, we've got Shakiri's, which is another popular Indian people tend to come here for. So yeah, you got all sorts here. You got kebabs. I'll take you where the kebab level is. That's on the bottom level. Show you the Chinese. Like I say, it's the best Chinese I've had. I've been out here 8 years. We've tried untold restaurants. Cannot go wrong. I'll show you that Chinese. We've got the milk and honey over there. Quite a few people there. And just here, we've got the Shakiri restaurant, the old Indian. And straight over the other side of the N332, that is where the Playa Flamenca beach is. I say it does look quiet because there's just so many restaurants. We've got Liano's, got another bar that's got people in, a pizza place, yeah, a Europa bar, that's got quite a few people in a Europa bar. And then you've got the America's Kitchen, that's an Asian Chinese. Yeah, so if you want a Chinese, you can come down here. You can get $11.95, you can have a three course meal here. Half a bottle of wine or a small beer in with it for $11.95. Start, main and dessert. That's in the old Asian Bio Z house. That's a tongue twister. Yeah, so we'll walk along this side. You've got a lovely restaurant up here as well, which is a lot of people. Busy. Semana 8, Playa Flamenca. Yeah, so we got got a couple of more bars just up here, which we've been to the end, but there's one just here called the Celtic Drop, which is your Irish bar. And you've got your Oscars. So yeah, so everything's getting ready for the summer. It's livening up. So we've been down there, that's the Shakira, and then you've got the Argentinian. We've been up to the Longhorn Steak, and then you've got the Rustica cocktail bar. So we'll just take you down the lower level and I'll show you these restaurants people come for their Sunday lunch. We're going to go down to the lower level. That's Juicy Birds. That's been closed for a while, that is. I don't see that being opening up this year. So yeah, you've got a few bars that have been closed for quite a while. This one just here. But just on the right, you've got a big sports bar. Massive place. This has been recommended for their Sunday carvery. €9. Turkey, pork, crackling, honey roast. That's between 1 and 5. That's their Sunday carvery. And that's called Legends. So if you want a Sunday carvery, this is where a lot of them come. And then you've got the Lansdowne across there, the Lansdowne Irish Bar. You've got this one just here, the Chinese, that's been shut for a while. And if you want the vape shop, if you're ever looking for the vape shop in Playa Flamenca and you want some vapes, it's just next door to the Legends, right on the end, is the vape shop, Bucks e-cigarettes. So yeah, you can get your vapes in there. They close at 2 o'clock, so you have to get here in the morning. 10 to 2. So yeah, in this little area here in the summer they have a band on and it can be absolutely super duper ramo. That's between July and August. They'll have entertainment here, you can imagine, sweltering heat, all sitting out here, music blaring. Yeah, so you've got just a little Chinese supermarket just here, but not really a lot going on this bottom floor. Apart from around this corner here, we've got the other place I was telling you about for the Sunday lunch, which a lot of people have been telling me how wonderful it is. So we're going to take you there. We've got the kebab shop here. You've got Momo's kebabs. They do takeaways. So if you want a delivery, both of them do deliveries. You've got right next door to each other, Karim's. Both of them do home deliveries. So if you want a kebab, you can get your own deliveries, get a leaflet. But yeah, this sports bar, Playa Flamenca sports bar, everyone's been ranting how wonderful it is for their Sunday lunch. So here we go, between 12 and 4 you can have a small or a large. Now, a large one is €7, a small is 5, and that comes with all your veg, and dessert is another £3.50 extra. But yeah, they're all rant about this sports bar, how good it is. So if you want a Sunday lunch, come down to the sports bar. And just tucked away is called Bar Amsterdam. You wouldn't even know it was here. But another little bar just tucked around the back here, all on its own, right next door the nail shop. Fine nails. You want your nails done? Yeah. We'll have a quick look, see what else is around this corner. Hey. Yeah, so. This is the Lansdowne. Nice little bar, the old Lansdowne. Proper Irish bar. Well, that's what you call a bar. The old Lansdowne. But yeah, this is Playa Flamenca Commercial Centre. So you've got your Sunday lunches there, the Legends, and a Flamenca sports bar. You've got your highly recommended Chinese, some NRA. And you've got your Rustica's and your Longhorn's. So you've got quite a good few top restaurants here. and this is marked, so give it a couple of months, it'll be super duper
busy.
Anyway, thank you. Yeah, so this is Playa Flamenca Commercial Centre. Let us know what you think of the video. Tell me if you've been here before, if you like this commercial centre, or you've come here but you've got your long on restaurant, steak restaurant at the top there, and your rustica underneath, your Argentinian I've shown you, and your cement or eight I've highly recommended, and you've got your two Sunday lunch bars and restaurants below for your carvery and a sports bar. So you've got Legends and the sports bar for your Sunday lunch. So yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you subscribe, you're going to see all my other videos all over Spain. If you like the video, give us a like and let us know in the comments what you think of this place. Thanks for watching.